Hi guys, I'm Dheeraj. Again, I'm here to discuss another good problem which has been asked in the GATE 2019, okay? And the subject is VLSI. It is a part of devices only, okay? So, the topic is NMOS transistor, okay? NMOS kind of device transistor is given. And let us read the question first. In the circuit shown, the threshold voltage of each NMOS transistor is 0.6 volt, okay? Ignoring the effect of channel length modulation and body bias, okay, the value of Vout1 and Vout2 respectively are in volts, okay. So you have to find Vout and Vout1 and Vout2 in volts, and some options are given, you can see, okay. So let us see how we are going to approach this problem, okay. So we have got two circuits, circuit number 1 and circuit number 2, and NMOS transistor are connected, okay. You can see here NMOS transistor are connected. So let us first identify the terminals, okay. So this is what, where we can say 3 volt is connected here and 3 volt, okay. So we can say this is source, this is gate and this is drain, okay. And here drain and gate are connected again. So this is source, this is gate and this is drain, okay. In the same manner we can identify the terminals here. This is source, this is gate, this is drain, okay. And we can say this is source, this is gate, okay, this is drain. Again we can say this is source, this is gate and this is drain, okay. If you are able to identify the terminals, you will be able to solve the, and you will be able to get the right answer, okay. So let us take one separate NMOS transistor, you know, okay. And this is gate, this is drain and this is source, okay. So what can be the maximum output here if we are applying some input here? Anybody can say, if threshold voltage is VT, okay. So we know that from the fundamental, okay. If I talk about VDS, so VDS must be, you know, VGS minus VT, okay. So if I write like this, VD minus VS equal to VG minus VS minus VT, okay. So VS, VS cancel here. So we can say the VD equal to VG minus VT. Okay. So our VD is, the VD, the potential at drain terminal is independent of the source. Okay. Independent of the source, you can see here. Because VS, VS is getting cancelled. So from the concept like this, if like we are computing VD equal to VG minus VT, this will help you to understand and find the right answer. Okay. So let us see here. So three. So as I said that, okay, your VD is, this is the VD here, okay, it is independent of the source, okay. So we can say the threshold voltage is 0.6, okay. So 3 minus 0.6 will be what here? 3 minus 0.6 will be 2.4 volt, okay. And again, this drain voltage is given at the input of this NMOS, okay. So 2.4 will be here, we can say 2.4 minus 0.6, so it will be 1.8 volt, okay. So you can see for first circuit the answer Vout1 will be 1.8, okay. And for second circuit we can say here 3 minus, here at this point we can find 3 minus 0.6, so it will be how much? It will be 2.4 volt, okay. And again it will be independent here, so 3 minus, because as I told you VD equal to VG minus VT, okay, your VD is always independent of the source, okay, source voltage. So again this source will not going to help anything, okay. So 3 minus, again here at this point we can find 3 minus 0.6 equal to 2.4, and again 3 minus, okay, because this source is not going to affect your output here, VD. So VD will be here, how much? VD will be 3 minus 0.6 equal to 2.4. So you can see for circuit 1, the Vout1 will be 1.8, okay. And for circuit 2, it will be 2.4 only, okay. It will be 2.4. So in which option this these values are present? In option 1, okay. So we can see option 1 is correct. So here only you have to keep in mind the overdrive voltage, we can say VD. VD will be VGS, VDS equal to VGS minus VT and VS VS cancel. So your VD, the potential at drain terminal will be always independent of the source, okay? Source potential, okay? So here we can say this 2.4 and 1.8 will be the right answer. So option 1 is correct, okay? So thank you so much. Please watch this video and learn how to find V out 1 and V out 2, okay? So it was based on very fundamental, okay? So thanks. Yeah.